As society has progressed, major advancements have been made in the fields of technology, science, medicine, and agriculture. While these advancements contribute positively to humanity's quality of life, some of these improvements have come about at the expense of the environment. Runoff is both a natural and human-stimulated process. Runoff occurs naturally through soil erosion, snowmelt, and volcanic eruptions. However, runoff caused by human activity accounts for the majority of damaging runoff. There are two sources of human runoff. The first is referred to as point source pollution. This type of pollution occurs when pollutants empty directly into a water source. Point source pollution comes from sewage plants, factories, and private residences. The second type is called non-point source pollution. This second type occurs when chemicals are transported to a body of water by rain and irrigation. Non-point source pollution can come from urban areas or from rural areas. The biggest source of non-point chemical runoff is farms. Agriculture is one of America's biggest and most profitable industries. While the industry's productivity is to be marveled at, the productivity costs the environment greatly. Aiming to increase efficiency further, farms increase both farming area and fertilizer usage. This in turn increases the amount of chemicals washed into nearby streams, creeks, and lakes. When chemicals run into these bodies of water, the adverse effects are endless, some of which include the negative effects on the ecology within the body of water, creation of possible dead zones, and contamination of water used by other individuals for swimming, fishing,
runoff affected wildlife reservoirs and so forth, they found that it was extremely harmful to not only animals but also reptiles and fish populations.